this unit before I pack it and ship it. It's April 25th, 2014. Switch on the back. Okay, then, okay, it comes on automatically.
Robo fish, drop them in water, your fish dive down. Robo fish have micro robotics with water activated swim sensors. They burst to life when they touch water, swim bi-directional, and like real fish. Robo fish, robo fish swim anywhere. So real, you'll be amazed. Robo fish, they swim up and down right past your face. Robo fish swim just about every place. Robo fish, 8 fish to collect, lots of colors and styles. Robo fish, watch out for my pet shark, he's full of surprises. Robo shark, robo fish and robo shark, each sold separately from Tsuru.
I've always wanted the shark. So then you would just press this, I believe. Let's see, yep, there it goes. You press that button and it starts over again. Let's see, if I press it again, it would probably turn it off. Cool. So if I turn it again, turns on. So that would turn it on and off. That's cool. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to press the button again to shut it off. Then turn the power button off in the back. Let me make sure that's off. Okay. That button on the back does keep it off. Excellent.